this wall again?
Now, Chowder, I've already told you how dangerous these puckerberries are. If it had popped the sour juices of this forbidden fruit, it could have destroyed us all. But a good chef always knows how to balance the sour with the sweet. I once saw a man who was bold enough, or foolish enough, to put one into his mouth.
What happened?
Well, let me tell you. First, his lips puckered up. Then his eyes started to water uncontrollably. He got the ditters.
Bada bada.
Next came the severe flatulence. And just when the poor, poor man thought it couldn't get any worse, his entire head started to pucker until his whole body finally imploded.
Bada bada.
Yeah, like that. Quick! Schnitzel, the string beans!
Now I know what you're thinking, but stop it and pay attention to the story, sickos.
Ah, that was sour. Hey, where am I? Hello, Mom? Schnitz, huh? Hey, a snack! Yum, string beans. Wow, it's raining string beans. What is this wonderful place? Whoa, it's a big cave that smells like feet.